Yes!
Help me! Help me! Yes!
Now, you rock.
Oh, Riddle looking to lead MSK back to the promised land. Joe Gacy looking to do the same tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by Joe Gacy, Harland.
I don't necessarily know where that promised land is. One final message from Gacy to Harland. And there is the rapper, the actor, the fly god himself, Westside Gunn, who came here tonight to specifically see Harland's in-ring debut. As Harland makes his way into the ring for the very first time to compete, we also learned this week that Grammy-nominated hip-hop trio Migos will be making a special appearance at the Day One pay-per-view on New Year's Day. But we are taking a look into the dark void that is Harland.
Looks like he escaped directly from Arkham Asylum. I would not want to be Guru Raj this evening. I'm going to be honest with you, though.
I got to ask you, what do you make of Harland here, moments away from his in-ring debut?
Well, he's not a guy I ever want to go down the pub with, to be clear. But then again, that's me judging him by his looks, which has been the issue the whole time. What is he, 6'4", 280 pounds? And, you know, Gacy has been clear that that has been the root of his problems. People have judged him by the way he looks. That is giving him...
Right now, Harland just absolutely relentless.
He's got a rather misanthropic demeanor, hasn't he? I mean, this is competition. The battle is wrong. This is
illegal. Look what he's doing to Guru Raj.
I'm not saying I want to be in there, but this is competition. Guru Raj is allowed to defend himself.
He's not defending himself right now, and Gacy with just a sinister, sick smile on his face as Harland is having his way with Guru Raj. And look, Harland's loyalty to Gacy, I mean, he's a follower of Gacy. And with one hand, Harland yanked Guru Raj off the mat.
Gacy is the only one who seems to be able to communicate with Harland, as once again a huge display of power from the big man.
And off that impressive slam, Harland, impressive in his own right.
Here is your winner, Harland.
Wow, that was utter devastation from Harland. I thought we might get a little smile, perhaps, at his first victory here in NXT. Leave the smile to Gacy.
Do you feel better?
Gacy's got to control. I mean, are the windows to the soul. The shutters need to be closed shut on Harland.
Go! Go! Get out of here! Go! 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 Get out of here!
LA Knight, you've had your own issues with